It is March 21st, 2022, and things are swell today.